I'm on YouTube. We got the Detroit Pistons versus Philadelphia 76ers. Let's go to the video. Yes, I don't gotta say too much, bro. I don't. Alright, bro. I better not see Killian Hayes score, bro. Last game, whoever the Pistons played, I forgot, but what a bust, I think. Why the heck that nigga Killian Hayes scoring and shit, bro? I think it was against the Bucks. Alright, bro. This nigga doesn't do this shit, bro. Come on, bro. The fuck was that? How do you lose the ball, bro? Last four games, Killian Hayes averaged 14 points, 51% field goal, 41% three. All right, bro. I'm about to end the video, bro, just because I'm seeing that shit, bro. He does not do this shit, bro. That was kind of tough, I ain't gonna lie. The fuck was that, Embiid? Fuck is that? Yeah, I'm about to say, man, you're not making that shit. Yeah, that's no Patrick Beverly ass, bro. This nigga picking up a dribble and shit. Bro, who's letting Killian Hayes cook, bro? Another beautiful setup for Killian Hayes. He looked like he was going to shoot that basketball, but at the last moment, he found an outlet and ended up with a dunk for the Pistons. Very, very nice and done. Gives it up to Stanley Amude. Killian. Well, I just peed. This is the playing tournament, bro. Marcus Sasser, topside to Killian. From the corner, in front, powers it up, no. He got batted around, controlled by Killian, way up to Sasser. Here's a pull-up gun, got it, at the horn. What a first quarter by the Pistons.
This is zoning here to start this quarter.
From the lane, nice touch. Robert Covington has it topside.
This shit hit him. Oh my gosh, Max, this shit was beautiful. Beautiful. Outside for Killian. Killian drives by Morris. Nice deep bounce to Jalen Duren for the score. To 14 feet away. Nice pass. Very comfortable shooting there. Still Killian Hayes falling for Kelly Oubre pump fake, bro. I know Killian Hayes is trash, bro. Sorry about your luck. Thanks, smooth. Cade with a nice, sweet shot. Manufactured that and he made it. Tyrese Maxey with the basketball gives it to Tobias Harris. Tobias with a nice spin to the lane. Up fake, fires, fills it, okay. And a foul. That's a pro move right there. Tobias Harris, he has six. Rush it up. These two for three. Come on, bro. Like, bro, like, me personally, bro, I'm going against a nigga and his name is Beef Stew, bro. I'm not letting him score, bro. Wait to get back in and get in the
the paint. Kate goes behind the back. What do you do, bro? That we got behind the back, dude.
Yes, sir.
It's going to be hard to hold on to the basketball, so you have to try to avoid that.
Maxi with a drive and a scoop and a score. Double team. Thompson quick pass to Durant. Back to Azar. He will fire and fill it. Shot clock down to three for Cade.
This thing, Cade is a bust, bro.
With the swipe. Kelly Oubre to the basket. Again. Two defenders, and he scored it anyway. Wraps it around to Isaiah Stewart.
How about I say something? I forgot what I'm about to say.
Flips it up, builds it up, uses his strength. Tyrese Maxey gets the mean screen from Embiid. Embiid for three, and it's through. Joel Embiid gives it up. Tobias Harris with a miss. Pistons rush it up to Kelly and lay it in.
I'm getting tired of seeing this nigga score, bro. Because he doesn't score, bro. This is pissing me off, bro. Damn, foul? Points, bro. All right, bro. I guess Killian Hayes can score now, bro. I guess you can score now, bro. The fuck? Sorry, what the fuck was that? Bro, why is he still on the Pistons, bro?
Tobias Harris, nice tap by Tobias. Fires off glass, no. Back up and in.
I think Wiseman fell hard, bro.
Philadelphia by 13. Cade to the lane. Cade to the basket. Left hands it up and in. 96-83. Philadelphia leads it. Asar Thompson to the basket. Off the glass is good. Beautiful. Issues to Asar Thompson. Clock at five. Asar is in trouble. Ethiopia.
That was a nice pass, but him passing to Cade was Cunningham's not a great decision. He's not making that again, but I promise you that.
Tobias Harris against Asar Thompson takes it to the basket and scores it off the square.
If you're looking for something one-on-one.
Maxey, the strong dribble move and floats it up, fills it up, and draws a foul. Embiid screen. Maxey hands it off to Tobias Harris. Inside and off the glass and good.
Okay.
Nice touch by Tobias Harris.
4 minutes left for the game. How much left is in the video, though, bro? Oh.
About 20 seconds.
I think of B being a fucking try-hard, bro. I think of B being a fucking try-hard, bro. This nigga, bro. Fucking try-hard, bro. Fucking try-hard, bro. Why you want some extra points, but get your iPad, bitch.